When you're working with a bookkeeper, you want to see two things at the end of every month or the end of every quarter. Those two things are a profit and loss and a balance sheet. We need to know how much money you're making and we need to know how much money you have.